My name is Oliver Bockland, and I've been nominated for Best Actor for Uber Driver.
When I was first pitched the idea for this production, I loved it. I thought it was really funny.
Just like instantly like had all these ideas of what I could do. I think one of my favorite moments was being outside the Taco Bell, holding a taco and just kind of standing there awkwardly. People were like walking by, like looking at me, like, what's this guy doing with that taco? And you know, I just took a bite and I just kind of threw it. I think the most challenging part was just trying to be consistent with how I was acting in different scenes, because I was kind of just told like to kind of just do my own thing. So I was just kind of, you know, not like winging it, but winging it. And just trying to keep it consistent was a little bit of a challenge, but it was fun because I just kind of was myself.